Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video tutorial, I'll show you how to freeze rows and columns in the Angular spreadsheet component. In this demo, I will be using gross salary calculation as an example. You will also see frozen rows and columns in place when scrolling the sheet vertically or horizontally. First, I'll open my existing project, where I have already installed the SyncFusion EJ2 Angular spreadsheet package and configured the necessary modules. In the app component HTML file, I added basic code for rendering the spreadsheet and assigned freeze pane data to the data source property. I also created a spreadsheet instance and applied bold and center formatting to the header row. You can refer to our Angular spreadsheet getting started video to learn about adding a spreadsheet to an Angular application. I've shared the link in the card above and in the description below. Let me run this example and show you the initial output of this code. Now the application is compiling the code, and it will take a few seconds to run. As you can see, a spreadsheet is rendered with the provided JSON data. Notice here, the spreadsheet column's header text overflows the cell boundaries. To make the truncated words visible, display the cell content on multiple lines using the wrap text feature. So, I open the app component file, and within the onCreate method, call the built-in method wrap using the spreadsheet instance. Then specify the address A1 to P1 to wrap the cell content. Check now, data in the header cells wraps to fit the column width. When scrolling the data horizontally, it is difficult to see month and year columns. To keep those two columns visible, you can freeze them. To freeze the first two columns, select any cell from the third column. Click the View tab in the ribbon, and then click the Freeze Columns button. Look here, when I scroll horizontally, the month and year columns remain visible. Let's see how to freeze columns on this demo initial load. In the eSheet directive, I include the frozen columns property and set its value to 2. When I refresh this sample, the month and year columns are frozen. To unfreeze these columns, click the View tab and then the Unfreeze Columns button. When you scroll through the data vertically, it can be difficult to see the column headers. To keep them visible at all times, you can freeze them. Now, I'll show you how to freeze the top row of the spreadsheet. I select a cell in the second row and click the Freeze Rows button in the View tab. See, when I scroll vertically, cells in the top row remain visible. Next, let's see how to freeze rows on this demo initial load. In the eSheet directive, I include the frozen rows property and set its value to 1. See, cells in the top row are frozen on initial load. To unfreeze these rows, click the View tab and then the Unfreeze Rows button. Click this button to unfreeze columns. Both the rows and columns can be frozen by clicking the Freeze Panes button. Finally, I'll show you how to freeze rows and columns programmatically. I remove the frozen rows and frozen columns properties from the sheet directive. In the onCreate callback method, I call the built-in method freezePanes using the spreadsheet instance and pass row count 1 and column count 2 as arguments. Check now, rows and columns are frozen based on the provided count. In the View tab, click this button to unfreeze rows and columns. In this video, I have shown you how to freeze rows and columns in the Angular spreadsheet component using the gross salary calculation as an example. You can download this working example from the GitHub link in the description below. I've also shared a link where you can see if you're eligible for our community license, giving you a free license key to use our Angular products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it useful, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel.